And so at Notre Dame, the second year, I learned a valuable lesson in terms of teamwork and being able to obviously take one for the team, but understanding that teamwork is a vital part of the success that you have. If you have the teamwork, then the success will come. And we didn't win national championship. It wasn't all my fault. I did fumble one of those games in there, but that's a recurring theme here. But we'll talk about that one later. So I go through Notre Dame and had a tremendous amount of success at Notre Dame. Coach Holtz came to me and told me after my junior year that I had pretty much done everything that was there for me to do. And here came another tough decision. I had to decide to leave school early as an underclassman because I felt it was in the best interest of not only myself, but my family, because this was an opportunity for me to really help my family, help myself, and understanding that, you know, the relationships that you have with your family, you can't disregard that. And so what I did was I decided to leave school early, and he gave me his blessing, and it taught me a lot because it made me grow up really early and really, really quick. Get drafted out to Los Angeles. Go to Los Angeles, and it's pretty tough because, you know, I'm 21 years old, got a pocket full of money, and I'm in Los Angeles. Pretty scary. Well, the first year, I have tremendous success, rookie of the year, and I realized that I was on top of the world, so to speak. Well, the first thing I did when I was drafted, I bought my mom and dad a house. And so that offseason, I'm the rookie of the year. I'm living it up. I get a phone call. It's my mom. And my mom says, well, what are you doing? I says, well, nothing. I mean, I'm relaxing. I'm by the pool. She says, well, if you're not doing anything, you need to get home. I live here. This is home now. She says, no, you need to come back home. Hold on. My father gets on the phone. Sir, what are you doing? Nothing. By the pool. You need to come home. Okay, I'm coming home. So I go home, and my mother and father make me stay at home, and I am again the third child. I have chores, I gotta take out the garbage. And I'm saying, I'm the rookie of the year. Rookie of the year, I'm taking out garbage. And so the one problem that I had was the rules. You know, my mom was very strict growing up. We couldn't have any women in the house. And I said, well, mom, technically this is my house. So we gotta work with that, but she won that one as well, so that didn't work either. But it, you know, it taught me a lesson, and I understood that you have to stay grounded. With the success comes a lot of responsibility, and I understood at that point what the lesson that they were trying to teach was: humility, to stay humble, regardless of the situation and the success that you've had. It's still important for you to stay humble and see everything that's around you.